Okay, here's my answer. All we had is a simple change. We just changed that function. Instead of using hashlib md5, to now use HMAC and pass in our secret plus our string s and return the hex digest of that. Now, this is actually quite a bit more secure. So as long as we have a secret that nobody knows, and normally this would be a long string of random characters that you generate and probably store somewhere else in some other module, even if the attacker knows our algorithm or watched this lesson, as long as he doesn't know what the value of secret is, he can't produce fake values. Let's go ahead and give this a test. I'm going to say print make secure val test. We'll give this a run, and we see output our value plus our hash. And let's make sure this works properly. So we'll assign that to a variable. And then we'll say print check secure val x. So we take what we outputted here and run it back into our function. And we see that we get our result. And if we were to modify x somehow, add some junk to the end of that string, we get back nothing. So with just a quick simple change, we introduce this notion of a secret. Now somebody who knows our algorithm still can't make fake values. So let's go ahead and try this out in practice.